In behind them, best of the best, followed further back by Golden Silker. It's Giant's Causeway with a furlong left to go. He's two lengths in front. Observatory's the big danger, coming very wide and late. It's Giant's Causeway in front. Observatory wearing him down on the near side. Observatory ranges up. Giant's Causeway sees him, fights back. Too late. Observatory gets third, then best of the best.